Hello, welcome to part three of The Village. I keep saying the. Find the house with the red chimney. I thought I did. Honestly. Is it this one over here? You make me feel special. Dun, 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 dun. With the red chimney. You make me feel special.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. And buy it I will.
Hi, Batty.
Saw you eyeing that one. Thank you for your purchase.
Shotgun. What am I doing? What am I doing? No.
To hunger. Used to be alive.
The fuck was that, dude? Oh, I can't buy bullets for my new gun that I just got?
Please come again.
Oh wait, can I go through this door? Wait, is that where I came from? Make me feel special. Okay, the house with the red chimney, that's what we're looking for. Okay, we've already been down there. Oh, God damn it. How did I get there? How? I'm just have to fuck around and find out, because I don't remember how I got anywhere. I think there was an opening in a house, but I don't remember. That's, was it this one? I lifted that up. I hate that. Oh, was I really crouching the entire time? Okay, this seems to be the right way. I think I just have to go all the way down. Can't go that way. Oh, I see. Okay, 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 okay. That's right, I got updated shotgun, bitch. It's fucking right. Hello. Okay, this is right. There's the animal. My animal. I wanted to shoot the one in front of me. You all done? Thank you. I want to go in here and see if there's anything. Pipe bomb. Nothing in the shed. Fuck. Sniper. Shit, fuck. Ha! Yeah, I need to craft more. Nope, come back, come back. See, I feel like there should be something in there. Finally, I found a well wheel. A wheel well. Oh, house with a red chimney. Gunpowder. I'm waiting for something to be in one of these. Oh. That was unlucky. The winged key is just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it whole.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
The duck of a... Nothing in there. Shit, I shouldn't have sold that. Mr. Duke! Did you see us put the little baby jar in the thing last night?
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have
the
one.
I think I was doing something, but I saw her.
The other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
Oh, that'll be great.
None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmill. Said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters.
God damn it, I fucking hate water.
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Great. So great.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Not really particularly afraid of
this. It's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
I personally am least excited for the water. Like, dolls are, like, creepy and scary, but, like, I don't know why. It's like the water is just, like, ew. Like, you don't know what's beneath it. I hate it. Okay, yeah, we put the flask in there from Lady Dimitrescu.
Dimitrescu.
Okay. Wait, why are there? Luis's heirloom. Have you played Amnesia before? I haven't. I have not. What lore do we want to do first? Do we want to just get the dolls out of the way? Wait, can we even do the dolls first? I feel like the dolls is the waterway over here. What am I doing? Never mind. Okay, we're going to the water place. Going through this door over here. Wait, I should save. Get the worst out of the way first. Well, the dolls are pretty worst. I would say I'm probably gonna have a not fun time there. What? Did I not use the... Huh? I thought that's the one I had. Six-winged, four-winged. Money? Four wing. Key won't fit. It's decorated with a four wing being. Huh? Is this not where I'm supposed to go? Yeah. But it literally says I have a four-winged key. Okay, well, I'm gonna go get shit from the wells, I guess, because... I now have a thing to do that. Second well. There was one over here. It can't be glitched, right? Weird. Survived? Sniper rifle, a pig. Wasn't there a third spot to go to? Yeah, it was Heisenberg, but there's no option for him. Okay. We still have this one over here. We didn't go this way. Can I even go this way? Chicken. There's one more well. Over here. Hmm. Wait, there was something that needed a lockpick. Aha. Oh, that was where we entered that code. Okay. Lockpick, lockpick, lockpick. It's this house. Let's get back to the Duke. I always go that way. It's this way.
Welcome, Ethan. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Why? Oh. I can't make anything. Damn it.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh! Oh! Wait. Why is it in my key items? Luisa's key? Hello? But what was that too? Damn it. Water wheel weapon. Oh, we need to get in there. How the fuck do we get in there? Ow. Ow, I have like a zit on my neck I just scratched. And it hurts, apparently. Cause that seems to be the only way across that branch. What am I doing wrong? This says a four-winged unborn key. And what do I have? Just a four-winged key. Ah-ha-ha! Now we're figuring this out. Oh-ho-ho-ho! But we can't go north because... Wait. God. Okay. Well, let me save since I went through all the trouble of getting all that shit everywhere. I guess this is dolls first? Because we're going north? Shit.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Hold on, I gotta tell Sarcy. This is great. What if they... Ew! If they crawl on the ground, I'm gonna... I hate it. Have you... Ew. This might be worse than water. I might have been overestimating myself. Okay, let me get my shotgun out, because... This way. Okay. It's left.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Gulp.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
A. Benevito, 1987-1996. Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death. Oh, nice.
Am I losing it?
Yeah. You can't use that chair. Give up your memories. Oh, finally using the fucking family photo.
What's going on?
Time to enter the House of Horrors. You know, Baby Blunder as a title for this stream works so much better even than I originally thought. Holy fuck, the moon is fucking bright as shit. Oh boy. Hitting out with shotgun. Sorry. Oh, God. I hate this. Oh. There's gonna be a doll in here with me. Come with me, Ethan. Fuck, man, fuck. Oh, good lord. That's pretty cool, though. House Beneviento. Look, if we fucking did Biohazard with all those creepy houses, we can do this one. I didn't try the front door. It's not too bad. Why is there a string on the floor? Can I go back outside? Okay, I can. I wanted to keep looking over here. Jonathan! Thank you! He didn't even do anything, he just opened the door. Thank you. Okay. That doesn't look so bad. Haha. Try this door, I guess. Fuck.
It's just a normal house. Hee hee ha ha.
Oh. Is it? It's an herb. I bet we're being drugged hardcore. Was that the doll there when I came in? If I run, I have less time to think. Shh, go. Dude, this is fucked up. A breaker box. alkaloids of mountainous plants. Oh, we're being drugged. We are absolutely being drugged. My career can be of use. Yes! Remember when... You remember when I was like, shit, baddie, when we had that, like breaker box or whatever the fuck it was in Song of War? Oh my god. Okay. There's nothing in here. We're gonna, like, come out of it, and this just entire place is just gonna be fucking fucked up. Ah! They're building it up! I hate it! Just do a scare already. Fuck!
I've been waiting for so long. I need a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Even my money? She took my money! The bitch. Fuck. Oh god.
Whoa.
That's a cake. Can you believe it? She's so energetic. It's crazy. Oh good, it's a save room. Okay, I unlocked that. That can open. Just gonna go see what's over here. I'm good, guys. Oh. I guess I have to go do more shit with the body. Oh. Oh.
Is this a doll of Mia?
tool. I don't have anything to cut them. Covered ring, okay. Excuse me. Does this mean the arm works now? Hold on. I have to go get a water. I'll be right back. Okay. All right, we're missing something. Oh. There's really nothing in here? Huh? I'm confused. Jesus. Wedding ring. How the fuck does that help me? Everything. I don't have a gun! Fuck you! I meant to have my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays. Why are there places to hide?
Why is this here?
Thank you. In case you feel like hiding from the escape room. Yeah. Okay, well, 2 is not right. Oh, you match it up with the scratches. Wait. Twizzlers! Yet another hidey hole. I can't wait to use those, not... Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you. Okay. If I just say fuck you and I... Saving again. It's time for Bones, the serial saver. Do I still go this way? Fuck you. I'm hallucinating. Happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Oh shit, this is... Oh. Wait. Rose's best friend, fairy tale. What did I get from Grandma? Okay. But. Two is fairy tale. One. These are switched. Oh boy. Oh god. Oh great, there's a well. Oh, it wants us to get in the well. Will someone come out of the well? Is this the ring? With long black hair? I've only seen the ring once, and it was a long ass time ago. Fuck you! Fuck you! This is three-fingered Ethan.
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
How he put his hand back on his arm, but he can't do anything about the fingers that he lost. The baby.
Looks like something can fit in that depression.
Oh. Mia! There's shit happening in the save room. The save room was supposed to be sacred. Chips and queso here. I want a bite. Buell. Thank you. totally wasn't guessing. I knew it was the three closed eye. Oh, really? No, is this the well? Fuck. It is, goddammit. No. We're already gonna have to deal with water with the other fucking dude. Why? I hate everything. What the fuck? Hate everything. Ew! You think it's still there? I'm just gonna eat these chips. My God. That was the worst. That was the worst. Eating another chip. This fucking sucks. I don't want to do this. This queso's cold. I'm gonna stop eating it now. I'm stalling. Can you tell? That might have not been the best word choice to use. Oh well. Okay. Just fucking do it. Just fucking do it. I barely heard a noise. I'm already like, okay, I gotta do it. I haven't done it yet, but I gotta take one headphone off to do this. Fuck. Okay. Batty, no. Bad. Is it gone? Are we gonna have to hide from it again? Over here. Horrifying. That was horrifying. Do I have to go through this room? And do the whole just get around the baby? Chips. I don't know what else to do. I cannot get over how appropriate my title is. Is it gonna leave? Do I wait or make a run for it? Am I dead? I do, though? I don't know if I should keep going. I'm just eating chips to do something with my hands. Goals right now. Stop eating the chips. What am I supposed to be doing? This door keeps opening, so maybe go down here? See, I'd assume I'm supposed to take the elevator. Should I just try and take the elevator? Batty, help. I feel like I don't know what else to do. It's gonna be over there, though. I mean, worst case, I die again. I'm taking my headphones off, though. I'm allowing myself that. Right there. Let me look it up, because I don't know, and I don't... Damn it. It's the first part of this game that's gonna make me look up shit. Wait, there's a map? Oh! Hold on, I'm watching a video. Okay, you put the fuse in. You put the fuse in, then you have to wait for the elevator. Jesus Christ, word. I don't know where the baby is. Can't go this way. That's great. Oh, I ain't in here. Can't be me in there. Where's the baby at? We gotta get the baby out. Did it. We did that at least. Dude, you suck. Dude, you suck. Fucking dolls. Oh, now they're everywhere.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? If all my friends murdered you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Fucking monster.
I'm gonna lose. Where is she?
Over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
That was awful.
So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Later, bitches! That was horrible. Also, hi, Shen. Great aesthetic. Absolutely horrible fucking piece of shit, baby. I guess now we go to the water. Man, she took all my shit. What a bitch. I'm home. A twee. Hello. Is there action? Oh. Another hole. Bluebird through my window, bluebird, bluebird through my window. That's awful. Trying it up? Nope. That's what I thought. That is what I thought. I'm out of bullets. Mind if I do. Wait, where's the thing? Wait, wait, the doll head. What goes here? It's not. Obviously a doll body that we need. But where is the doll body? It's probably in there. Alright, well, in any case, let's just go back.
What happiness is.
The bridge is gonna break. Fuck shit, fuck shit, fuck shit, fuck you flying things. Oh yeah. Ooh. anything else in the trees? I hate it. Come at me, bitches.
Does this look familiar to you?
Yes, it does.
Please do take a look at my new stock. Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
I'm gonna keep upgrading.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Okay, so we're gonna end it there because, actually, wait, let me open this door and then we'll end it. Actually, I don't know why I did that because I just saved. I'm gonna end it there because I'm hungry and we finished an entire one and I don't want to get started because anyway, and I usually only play this for 2 hours, so an hour and 45 is pretty close. So anyway, thanks for hanging out today, baddie. And Shen, if you're still here, that was awful. And maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow my title is Waterworld. But I don't think anything is going to get better than the chance that was Baby Blender. No nightmares of dolls. Hopefully not. Have a wonderful night. Y'all too! I'll be streaming tomorrow at 8:30 Central, so hope to see you guys there. Bye-bye! I just realized I never posted my schedule for the week. I'm gonna do that now. Bye-bye for real.